בראשית ברא אלוהים את השמיים ואת הארץ.
Whole forever was in a godless state, and nearly 6,000 years ago, Avram said, wait! When the Egyptians got full, and the gods began to drink, the Egyptians gave us to rebuild their walls, rebuild their pyramids. Math, science, history, produce, it ain't no mystery. It all started with the big man.
I can't do this all on my own. No, I know, I'm no Superman. Superman.
So here's what you miss on Shalhevetcha. Everyone arrived in Israel and had a great week in Beit Yehuda, and then we moved to the old city for 2 months where nobody knew what was going on. But there was this really nice Shabbat in Engedi when Netanya, her boyfriend, and this boy Misha joined, but nobody's seen him in months. Then the girls went to Midrash Shah to learn about how they don't respect themselves, and the boys went to Yeshiva, but none of them actually went to Yeshiva, so BA decided to throw Etan off Hashra. But everyone was like, what? That's not fair. So he stormed the BA offices and they decided to let him stay. Then we survived a Shabbat in Hebron before everyone went away for Chofesh, and now the group split again because some people are doing Maravat and they just stand Nechet all day long, and others are busy saving lives with Mada. And that's what you miss on Shalhevetcha.
Thank you. away. Your job's a joke, you broke. You're not like